Hey guys, it's me Skinny here, bringing some more awesome knots. This is the third video on my video spree after not having a couple videos for a while. In the last video, I was just talking about my Minecraft series, and I think I'm gonna pretty much pick up where I left off. If you don't really care what I have to say, that's totally fine. Oh, this is actually... I might have to do that. I recorded Clunk and then Leon. I might have to switch it so this makes more sense. But, I'm going to switch it to make more sense. But I was basically talking about I had my ideas for a new Minecraft series. Oh my goodness. Losing track of thought. If I said it already, I'm sorry. But, my main... Blah. See? Words. My mind is just fried. I don't know why. I stay up too late. I don't like sleeping. But, basically, I started explaining ideas for a mind... I'm just losing track. I'm gonna go into it. Whoa, I like that. Do I have a problem? I think I might have. I can't even think of what it's called. I get distracted so easily. Sorry, guys. I think I'm gonna even turn this down just so I can think. I want that solar. At that, but so continuing from the last video, continuing from the last video, basically, I'd really love the Oxcast, and if you guys haven't seen any of the Oxcasts, they're pretty awesome. They were the first ones that I started watching consistently, and I just really like their style. They, in their videos, they tend to have more of a storyline. It just, oh, I didn't realize how much I was dying. They have more of a storyline, so it just drives them to do more. Kind of. It pushes you, which will be nice. I'm thinking about starting off just normal Minecraft because I need to figure out how it all works. I mean, I understand the basics, but I would like to become a Minecraft pro. Sorry, bro. But and then slowly add mods and why'd I take that? That was stupid of me. But slowly add more and more mods to it and add more to the storyline. Like, but yeah, I'm not gonna explain my ideas because I kind of wanna. For the storyline, because I don't want anyone to take them, and or I want you guys to be surprised when you watch them. If you so choose to watch it, you guys should definitely subscribe. I know I'm not the best commentator right at this point, and I'm not saying I'm going to be the best, but I do feel like I have improved already since I've started, and I hope to see the incline. Oh, run away, you're gonna die. To see an incline as well, or I hope to see the incline continue. But yeah, I was thinking I really want to make a mod pack, so as those series develop, I'll have a mod pack out for you guys. I might. Oh, why did I get knocked back? I guess it's good. Oh, and I almost forgot that it increases damage. Get that and that. I losing my thought. I really oh, I that's it. I was also considering trying to make a texture pack to make it or make a texture pack for or not they're not called texture packs anymore. I guess if I only did textures, it would be it. But a resource pack for the mod pack, which I thought that'd be cool. I've always wanted to make something like that. If you guys have any ideas or any like cool mods that you think I should check out, definitely definitely put that in the chat. What am I saying? In the comments. I'd love to hear you. I'd love to hear, or not necessarily hear from you, although that would be pretty cool if we got in contact with someone. And I'd just love to hear your feedback and any ideas you have, you guys personally have. Ooh. But I think that's all I wanted to talk about. I'll probably come up with more, but for right now I'm just gonna focus on the game, 'cause look at that, I can spawn back. Or I can go back to the spawn, 'cause I need more stuff. Let's get that. I need more heal, 'cause I want to help my teammates more. I feel like I'm doing a little better with Voltar now and staying back. Normally, I've been jumping out at them and stuff. I just have to remember I really need to follow them. Oh, you're really low. No, Ayla. Ayla, 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 Ayla. Oh, dang. Come on, come on, come on. I also have to remember to heal because it gives me money. Yes! Give me this. Give me this. I better run. Nice. Good job. I'm liking how I'm doing so far. I feel good about this. They're still beating on us pretty hard, but I'm feeling good. We just need to push that top turret. Everyone needs. Oh. That's what happens when I run away. Ooh, get Ayla. I actually probably could have got it. Nice. That's how we push. Good job. Get out of there. I should get out. And hopefully he does the same and backs out of the fight too. Get that guy. Sorry, I'll be up in a sec. There we go. That is right. I love that Genji. Oh dang. This is where you run. Love the Genji. At least it feels like he's trying to keep me safe. Oh. Keep it up, Genji. I'm liking this teamwork. I feel like everyone on my team is being really good. I really like my team. I think sometime, or no, I'm not even gonna say that. Oh dang. Get out of there. Oh. Wow, I really need to pay attention to the money. I forgot how much you can actually get. Let's see, amount? No. How about heal? Probably could have done both. Nice. Get 'em. Oh, sorry guys, I wasn't thinking. See? I was getting into commando mode, which is not a good thing. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Ah, sorry, bro. Couldn't save you. I killed an enemy? Nice. Keep up the good work, guys. And already, I mean, wow. I think we might be able to do this one, guys. This really... Oh, get out of there. Ah, got too cocky. But I think we can pull this one off. Let's get that. Increases the health... Oh, the health of. So it doesn't increase the healing. I'm going to increase my... healing power. Just because I know I can be up. Although, I could have got that and that. That heals more at a time. But I think it's only with this. Get that regen. I'm surprised that turret's not down. Uh oh. Here's where it's gonna go down. Oh, poop. Run. That's what greed gets you guys. Don't be greedy. We can't let them come back on us, guys. Although that one right there was kind of my fault. Come on, guys, you can hold it down. So excited to start making videos again. Well, in a less stress-filled. I might. I think. Oh, dang. Ooh, get him. Nice. Good job, good job, good job, good job. Good job, good job, good job. Good job, good job, good job. Did I get him? I got him, I think. Oh my goodness. Is this where I die? This is where I die. Oh, no, it's not. Run. 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 Oh, my goodness. It's so funny, though, because I can hurt these guys, but then I can get money from them, actually. I don't know if it's faster to go back like this with Voltar. I guess I don't have the boots, and I don't plan to get them. Yeah, amount. Oh, no, I'll get him. Just because I had enough money. Oh, that's nice. But my goodness, guys. I think this is going to be a comeback. I really feel like I should think about it, but I. Whoa. The burst. I have killed two people, though. That's nice. I really kind of... Oh. I really kind of wanted to... Ooh, we're in, though. Wait a minute, we were already in. What? I'm so... See how distracted I get? But yeah, anyway. I'm really tempted to... Is Clank my counter? I don't know. His name's Clunk, though, bro. Simple typo. I do that stuff all the time. But I mean. Red. This is mine. Why isn't it heal? Oh, it's what? Didn't feel like it was healing that whole time. I'm really tempted to make that other channel just for the storied Minecraft. But I do really want to dive into Minecraft on this channel. I can always move videos. But like I said before, I have to think about what I want to put in the Minecraft video. Oh, poop. Run. I'm starting to try to be Rambo, and that's not a good thing. If you guys see this video in time, you should post in the comments what you think. Should I make a separate channel and try to do a more Minecrafty group? Well, not necessarily Minecraft. Something more like the Yogscast, or I'm tempted to. I don't entirely know what I'd be putting on this channel necessarily. Maybe this would be my more... Oh, I should have got that. My more awesome not, like, it would be awesome knots videos. Uh-oh. I think I could do that. Like, this could be awesome knots. MOBA. You know, that kind of focus. And then, that sounds like... I think I might do that. Or I could just make it later. I think I'm gonna do like a regular, maybe a single player Attack of the B Team. Just cause I don't wanna have to depend on, cause really in the series that I have right now, I really want to have a person, at least one of my friend. I really want to have a friend in that series. I don't know if it still is, but started off being called Skinny and Friends, and that's kind of how I want it. Oh, what am I doing? Could have been healing her. Started off being called Skinny and Friends, so let's push. The war is real, guys. Oh, dang. Ooh, get him. Get. Oh, are you kidding me? So close. But yeah, definitely post that down. Oh, look at all. See, look at all the. You guys should have told me. Come on, guys. Oh, I just have so many things in my brain right now. That's how I look at my brain. I'm one of those old but powerful computers. Obviously, they're probably not powerful compared to nowadays, but those really, they're really powerful computers, and they can process a lot. It's just, it comes out really slow. Because I understand things, and I, like I said, I have ideas in my head. It's just slow to get them out sometimes, which can be annoying. One of the reasons, one of the reasons I started Minecraft is that one of the reasons I started like these YouTube is I've just seen in the past, I've seen quite a bit of YouTubers just like progress into different people. What? Like, it definitely, you guys, what did that say though? You guys should have pushed forever. Not like that. Did I put, was that me? I might have been pushing. But yeah. My goodness. How easily things lose my... Oh, that's what I was talking about. I've seen how they've improved... Oh, I'm maxed out. How they've just improved their speech... their capability to talk to people in general. What is this guy? He's just hanging out waiting for those blue guys. Push now, please. What? Run when they... Me? What am I... Bad idea, bad idea. And that's where I die. Never mind, it's right. I don't know why I'm saying that to everyone, but... There you go. Sorry. I thought everyone was down, but I didn't see anyone, which is weird. Cause why would he say push when they're up? Who's they? Is he talking in third person? Cause I swear he was one of the people in the drop pods, too. Uh-oh. He's starting to eat us. But it's insane how much damage we do. Ooh, I should have saved that. Run, run, run. Tease him a little bit with that. Defend. Come on. Crap. Well, there goes another game. Lost. I don't know why we couldn't have done that one. We were so close. We were in their base and everything. GG, I guess. Trying to think, I think I'll probably do more videos. Was gonna watch some Netflix, but I don't think so. I think I should be getting some more videos tonight. Hopefully I won't get too crazy when doing them. But I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely subscribe if you want to see my progress, because I know I will progress. I already feel I have progressed a little bit, at least, in commentating. But anyway, before I ramble too much longer, I'll see you guys later. Peace.